A statement made by the leader of the Tamil United Freedom Front, Karuna Amman, created a serious political debate in the country. While the impact of this statement has not subsided as of yet, Karuna Amman made another statement in Kalavanchikudi yesterday.
We are bargaining as a party with the government. We are saying that we have this many candidates and that we will support them only if these matters are done for us. We want at least one representative in Batticlo. It is only then that we will be able to develop. I know how it should be done. You are aware that a 30-second clip of me went nuclear. It was Karuna Amman everywhere. I was on the radio and the TV. I spoke an hour during that day. I spoke about the problems the people face. There were many losses in the war. That is the truth. There shouldn't be such incidents in the future. That is what I said, and someone has edited it. Who is this Sajit Premadasa? He was made to speak about it. Then I said that it was his father that provided 5,000 guns, 5,000 bombs and 10 million bullets and over 250 million in cash to develop the LTTE. Now he cannot go before the Sinhala people. He got entangled in this. He has understood that it is not good to touch me. That is why the Prime Minister is shouting my name. He asked everyone to keep quiet.
Karuna Amman's wife also spoke at this meeting.
AL Mathematics padichirukkeran naan indha poradathil enjinal.
I joined the struggle while I was doing my advanced level in the math stream. My daughter and I met with Honorable Mahinda Rajapaksa. Amman was not there. They tried to misrepresent that as well. I spoke to him directly. I asked him what has been done to the fighters. Then he told me there are Sinhalese females in parliament and there are females from Jaffna in the parliament. He asked me to wait till Basil Rajapaksa returned and to provide nominations to contest from the East. He's the one who gave me the idea to contest.
அவர்தான் எனக்கு முதலாவது ஐடியா கொடுத்தார் இந்த எலெக்ஷன்ல நிக்கிறது.